Atreus, to me!
Come and face me, God of Thunder!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue hanging over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I'm so sorry.
Come, boy. We have a statue to destroy.
More of those. Good.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
Happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel? If I wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fight. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Sure, you're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? If there's quality material, raid you're going might last a day. What you need, kid? What next? best of luck with all the rampaging.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Vaethergar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Look out, Bobby! Tell me when!
Boy, over here.
Sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
Whoa!
Did I do okay?
Show me more focus.
Dragon?
Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
Is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad.
Throw a lot of drunger around here!
Focus up, boy!
Small settlement. About three chain dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. Hostiles, up ahead! Are we attacking? So many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Her, a great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel, her father again. Both of them, in the snow. wicked this place. Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled. The other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh, good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
You will attack.
No. It feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy. Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Thank you.
your turn. Ready yourself, boy!
Come on.
is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.